Okay, and hopefully there we have it. This is the Asian spiced beef with the veggies through it. And then I could swap the bigger pan because the pan is only too small. But yeah, it smells delicious. And that's going to be there for the next 2 nights for 2 people. Because we're not doing any carbs, so we're getting low carbs if we can. But yeah, fingers crossed it's fine.